anyway, another word with an accent mark is fiancé, which I guess with the accent, it's fiancé. Mm. And this is causing drama with the Real Housewives of New York because yesterday, the trailer for season 13 dropped, but that's not all. News came out the same day that former cast member Bethenny Frankel, y'all know her, is engaged to her longtime boyfriend, Paul Vernon. Mm. So it seems like the cast thinks that Bethenny Frankel orchestrated her engagement to come out the same time as the trailer for the show. But Bethany's side of the story is that she wasn't the one who spilled the news. It was the paparazzi that took the pictures and spotted her ring. It's always a paparazzi. So, Brad, now you've been out there. You know about paparazzi. Do you think this was a coincidence that
it was not a coincidence. No, Sherri, this is so premeditated. She's used to promoting her brand, Skinny Girl.
Yeah.
And she knew she had this show coming out, so she wanted to do something big at the same time, and it was not a coincidence.
So you gonna say she wore that ring, honey, to be for something big by wearing her beautiful diamond ring? You gonna say that she did that for the paparazzi? I think it was a coincidence, honey, because I know Miss Frankel has not done nothing crazy.
And yo, why would you wear that big ass ring in the ocean? Like, I'd be scared.
Because that's what you wear your diamond when you want to wear that. When they bought that diamond, they didn't say, "Oh, you can't wear it in the ocean. You wear your diamond when you want." That's what a girl does. Yeah.
Well, I would like to think it's insured.
You're just waiting for a dolphin to come and snatch it up. You know what I'm saying? And like run off with your ring, bro.
Hey, don't forget to hit us up on social media. We're on all these platforms at Dish Nation. We'll see you there.